Testing. Just fixing my audio settings a little bit, and then I'll come on here. Give me a second. Hello, everyone. Yes, it's true. I'm not dead. I'm actually alive, believe it or not. And I'm finally going to be streaming here. And my headset is really loud. Oh. So, I tell you, it's been, what, a year and a half? 2 years? I don't even know how long it's been since I've uploaded anything. But, I'm here. I figured I have some free time today, so why not do a stream? That's the plan. So, I'm going to be playing Shovel Knight. Now, what's interesting is I've never actually played this game before, and it was a gift given to me by Jess, Jaden Nakahara, or Autumn Child on YouTube. And I feel really bad because she donated it to me as a Steam gift back in January. So, I haven't played, like I said, I haven't literally played a video game in like God knows how long. So, I kind of feel like a jerk for that. So, I figured I'll make it up to her and just stream it here. But anyways, I'm glad to be back for the stream. This is not going to be an everyday thing, obviously. I'm not going to be able to upload consistently like I've done in the past. I am hoping to put... Oh, that's all right. Sephiroth, I'm glad you came on anyways just to say hello. But I will be reading your comments. What's cool is I have a dual monitor set up here. I have my monitor here where I'm going to be streaming the game, and then I have my laptop where I'm following the chat. So feel free to ask any questions you want, answer anything I can, but I'm glad to have 10 people in here right now, and we'll see where we go. I'm not gonna be streaming for that long, maybe like an hour. You know, I have to basically get my feet wet. I haven't done this in a long time, so we'll see how it goes. If your stream quality sucks, it is YouTube, so keep that in mind. Make sure you, if you have a good computer, that you're changing it to 720p. That'll make your graphics look a little bit better. But yeah, I'm glad to be back, and let's play some Shovel Knight. How about that? How about that? So let me set it up. I have it open here. All right. Oh, just what I wanted to do. Alright, let me just see, make sure it's coming through. missed it. I want to make sure I can hear the audio on the stream. It's very low. Actually, it's not that bad. Alright, that's good. Alright, I've never played this game before. Let's get started here. I have my, stupid pop-ups. I have my good old, Microsoft... The hell is this? I don't even know what these are called. It's an Xbox controller for the PC. The greatest invention ever made. Alright, options, I think we're good. Game. Language, Chinese, Japanese, what are my choices? French, Italian. My god, they made in every language. It's the greatest thing ever. But, oh crap. Wow, my comments are all jumping all over the place, I think. Nope. No, they're not. But yeah, feel free to write in the comments. I'll answer as many questions as I can while I'm playing. I am focused on the game, but I'll do my best here. I think if I'm getting... Oh, yeah, okay. Alright, so English is good. Let's do it. What are feats? Feats? Victory, finished the game. Well, I suck at that, so I'll probably never accomplish that in my lifetime. I'm doing well, Jay. Thanks for asking. I'm glad to be doing at least some kind of content on YouTube. It's been way, way too long. It really has. Alright, Master Angry. Who cares about achievements? Let's just play the goddamn game. Start game. I don't know what I'm doing, but I'm assuming it's, simple enough, right? My name. Register your name. This is a game of the gods? Really? Isn't this game based on Greek mythology? Correct me if I'm wrong. I don't know how it works. 8676. I don't know why I put 8676. Yeah, it doesn't matter. I'm glad that the name input allows more than just two characters like the old NES games. That's nice. Choose his profile, yes. Long ago, the lands were untamed and roamed by legendary adventurers. Of all heroes, none shine brighter. Wait, I wasn't finished reading. Come on, man. But their travels together ended at the Tower of Fate when a cursed amulet wrought a terrible magic. Game of the gods, game of the gods. I'm gonna stream for about an hour. Probably an hour, maybe now it's like another 45 minutes. It's not gonna be that long of a stream, just because I'm trying to ease back into this thing, you know? So I'll probably be streaming until like 9:30 or so. I'm not even following the story. What's going on here? Some tower is unsealed. I don't know. Okay, let me turn this up so I can hear the sound. I want to hear the game audio a bit. I can barely hear it. Alright, let's play. Alright, so it's easy enough. A is to jump, X is to swing. I tell you what, man, whoever created this game is a genius. As a lot of you might know, I've been doing some game development. I've been doing some game development on my spare time, but it's nice to see a retro game get some shine. I've never played this game before, but seems easy enough, the controls. Actually, believe it or not, DeAndre, I actually have WWE running in my back right now, Monday Night Raw. I watch it, but it's not like I used to. To be honest, I used to love watching wrestling when Stone Cold and The Rock were around. I watch it on occasion, and it's definitely gotten a lot better in the last 2 or 3 weeks. But I'm just not a fan of this PG era, as they would say. How do I go down? Oh. I love the controls in this game. It is so smooth. It really is. Bubble? Alright, how do I go up? The hell? What happened? Oh shit, I lost a life? Oh man, that ain't right. Why don't you guys warn me about that? I mean, come on. Come on. Woohoo! But let me know if you guys would be interested in watching me stream game development. I actually did a practice stream yesterday. A lot of you don't know about it on Twitch, and it was horrible. I know YouTube's quality isn't the greatest, but to me, it's... a lot easier to set up a stream on YouTube than Twitch. Oh crap. Oh! Whoa, that scared me. Run! I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die, and this is not even a oh no! What did I do that for? Here, I'll just do it like this. I'll do it the hard way. There you go. You still utilizing my other channel? Not so much. I do want to get back into it because I really do love Game Maker Studio. It's a lot of fun. So I'm not utilizing it as much as I would like to, but maybe I'll get back to doing it when I have time. The thing is, I've been so busy with work, and I see my girlfriend on the weekends. She lives all the way in New York, in Queens. I live in New Jersey, Monmouth County, so it's like Central Jersey, and it's tough, you know. I gotta travel 2 hours every weekend to see her, but it's worth it. And oh shit, I didn't see those slimes coming. It's worth it, and you know, we're talking about moving in soon, within the next month or so there's that going on. There's my job Monday through Fridays. It's brutal. Just a bunch of things, but I miss YouTube, I really do. I'm not gonna sit here and say I don't. I know it's changed a lot. The Let's Play community isn't what it used to be.
Wait, what's happening right now? Oh. Oh man, Enzo and Cast are on TV.
Those, you know, like I said, I haven't watched much wrestling, but what I will say is I've been watching a little bit, and these two guys are very interesting. Where the hell am I going? Okay. Does anyone know what I just collected? Actually, here's a better question. Is there like a menu or something? Oh, here you go. Okay. I almost didn't even see that. Doo, 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 doo. I've watched a little NXT. Like I said, I don't watch much wrestling. You know what I like watching? I watch a lot of ID Channel, which sounds ridiculous, but there's a few shows on there I like. See No Evil is a good show. The hell else is? Jesus, stupid dragons. Web of Lies, things like that, and a lot of movies. But really, it's just I just feel like I don't have time. I don't know what to say. Does anyone know if I can swing my shovel upwards? Yeah, I know, and I figured that out, where you can go down, but I can't up thrust. So I'm assuming that comes later. How's the quality coming through to you guys, by the way? The audio and the quality, I'm curious. Just let me know in the comments below. Comments below. Jesus, I'm like watching too much other videos or whatever. By the way, I haven't watched, for those of you that know that I've been watching, or I used to do One Piece videos and all that, I'm up to date in with the manga, but I haven't been watching many One Piece anime episodes. I don't know, just haven't really been into it. Okay, something tells me that's the right way, so I don't want to go that way. I like going the wrong way first. Oh, he threw. Yep, Zoro's right. Hey Jay, which audio is low? My microphone or the game audio? Because I can easily adjust that. How do I get over there? No idea. I'm playing for fun. What happens if I drop down there? I die? Yep. Someone could have warned me, man! Someone could have warned me. See, they did that on purpose. They put the treasure over here to trick me. Ah, I see. I see. Come on, guys. Come on. Game audio's low? Easy fix. Hold on. Let me fix that for you. Let me know if that's better. Oop, sorry. Let me know if that's better, people. Yeah, it's the game's fault. I went to the pit. Yeah, it's the game's fault. No, it's just me. I suck. Yeah, you gotta remember, I haven't played a video... Like I said, I haven't played a video game in, eternity. So, if I die 1,000 times, it's probably normal. This is fun, though. I must admit, this is a lot of fun so far. Oh, God, another one of those things. Oh, shit! Fall into the pit, whatever I do. No! All my treasure fell! I like AJ Styles, DeAndre. so far, he's been very interesting to watch.
Oh, shit.
Jeez. Hope I at least get to the first boss in this. I don't know how much further. Oh, that's cruel. They were hiding him? Oh, man. Well, I did do the no-death run for Super Mario Brothers. Super Mario Brothers 3. And by the way, folks, if you guys haven't watched, I recommend you watch. It's an older video. But, it was a legit run, okay? No editing. No editing. That was a legit run. I don't know if I'm going the right way.
Oh!
It's a little dangerous. A little dangerous. Okay. Oh god, the Usos. Shoot me. Why are they still on TV? Oh, nice, a boss. I knew you'd show your face sooner or later. The Cerulean coward. Turn back, Shovel Knight. There's nothing here for you anymore. The Tower of Fate. Ha, what a cliche. Man, that was cheap. Oh, yeah, what happens if... Oh, gotcha. Gotcha. Oh, he can do the same thing... Oh, that's bull. You're laughing at me? Whoa! You piece of... Yeah. Come on, man. I got... Oh! Wow, this is a challenging clone, yo. This isn't like the Zelda 2 clone. It's not that hard. I just suck. Whoa. Pretty fun. Woohoo! KO! Black Butler, I've never watched that anime. Heard good stuff about it. Always been the One Piece guy, One Piece fan. Oh, crap, what am I doing? Yeah, I did see Gearforth. That's about the end of it. I didn't see past that. I don't know. I mean, listen, I hate to sound so negative. Oh, crap, I'm supposed to move. I hate to sound so negative with One Piece anime, but... Like, I love the manga, and watching the anime lately, I don't know, I realized that the animation's kind of blah, and I just haven't liked it as much as I used to. I hope it gets better, because in the manga, there's some awesome things going on right now, finally. I think it's just, I didn't like Dressrosa. I really didn't like that arc. I'm sorry, I know it's against what a lot of people feel. There were some great moments in Dressrosa, But as a whole, I think it was a bit disappointing. It was just too much fodder all the time, too much characters I didn't care about, and too much focus on nonsense going on. I don't know. No Straw Hats. No weapons. Just a shovel. That's funny. Press to talk to him. I'm so tempted to buy some. My music sheets, my entire repertoire lay scattered across the land. If you ever find the music sheet, return it to me and I shall reward you handsomely. Oh, you have a music sheet! Please get... Ah, sweet, so it was for something. I don't know what money's for yet, but that's nice. Hear the music. Is it playing? No, Jay, I haven't tried Fallout 4 yet. Never played it. I don't know how people can play this game with a keyboard. Should I extend my magic or health, or just eat a tin can? Why not buy a meal ticket and help narrow my options? Sure. Okay, I guess I'll buy. I don't know what this does. Ever. What do meal tickets do, guys? Anyone know? Anyone played this game? Has anyone in this stream actually played Shovel Knight? I'm just wasting money recklessly. I don't know what the hell I'm... Would I ever play Final Fantasy VII for all of us? Well, I don't want to promise anything. Possible. I mean, like I said, I haven't Let's Played in forever. You mean you want to see me stream it, or you want to see me actually play it? All these clowns down here. I'm just curious, for everyone that's in the stream right now, how many of you were around for some of my old Let's Plays? Or, I don't know how many of you have seen some of my old Let's Plays, I should say. Who's this lady? Sure. What game do you want to play? I'll conjure something up and you can hit. What the hell's going on here? What the hell's going on? Oh! Minigame? Really? Am I playing Pong now? Folks, I am no longer playing Shovel Knight. I'm playing Pong all of a sudden. Woohoo! What's going on? Oh! Oh, shit! I can't keep up with all these. Wow, I'm terrible at this. What? Oh, Jesus. Did I do good? Yeah, God of War was an awesome Let's Play. You know what pisses me off, though? No, I don't want to play again. You know what bothers me? This whole thing that's been going on with YouTube, and a lot of people may not know, but it's been going on for a while, actually, and that's the whole copyright strike, or copyright strike, or videos, you know, that whole nonsense going on. Believe it or not, I have, like, 10, no, more than that, I probably got, like, 20 or 30 videos that have claims on them, copyright claims, and a few of them are the God of Wars, where I had, like, 100,000 views on. Yeah, believe it or not, I actually had 100,000 views at one point on a video. But, okay, I gotta get out of here. These guys are driving me crazy. But yeah, they monetize it to make money, you know, and it's so stupid. It's like, I don't really care about making money on YouTube. I have a full-time job and I make a decent amount of money, so I really don't care about that. But it's really just, ugh. Anyone know how to get up there? I'm gonna do at least one more level before I end the stream here. Which one should I do, folks? Locked. I guess I'll try this one. Thank you for all the new viewers that are coming here. We're now at 14 people watching the stream, which is nice. Which is pretty impressive for considering I haven't done videos in forever. People don't even know I'm still alive. So thank you guys for sticking by here. And I'm actually pretty happy with myself here. I thought I was going to be more nervous or something. Or I was going to struggle because, you know, when I haven't done... Oh, crap! We haven't done a stream in a long time, or not even just a stream, any kind of video. There's a rust factor involved. Alright, let's go. Great. Come on, guys. Yeah, you and the rest of the world forgot me. It doesn't matter, I'm not... Listen, life is life. You guys don't understand. I don't know how many of you are over 30 years old, 30 years or older in the stream, but as you get older, you get more and more responsibilities. That saying is so true. It is so true. Well... Keep saying, I don't know, every time you mention WWE, I'm looking back at my TV, I feel like something crazy is going on. Whoa. This game is not terribly hard before. I'm having a pretty easy time, but then again, this is only level 2. I shouldn't be struggling. I feel like something's gonna jump out at me or something. Resident Evil 4 was a really fun game. I love that Let's Play. That was a really fun game I did. Not the funnest, I think. I'm trying to think what my favorite... I shouldn't say my favorite Let's Play. What the funnest Let's Play I did was. Resident Evil was fun, though. I'm trying to think, though. You know what game I really like that is kind of underrated? Breath of Fire. Breath of Fire 3 was a lot of fun, too. You watch Death Battle. If you do, you're gonna win the fight between Ratchet and Clank for good death. I've seen Death Battle a long time ago. I don't really watch it anymore. But Ratchet and Clank versus Jack and Dexter, I'd probably say Ratchet and Clank are gonna win. Just my guess, based on what I remember from games. Yeah. I'll just skip that. Oh, this is something out of Castlevania here. What's this? I do too. My older games were flawed. From Battle of Olympus was a pain in the ass. I don't know if you guys remember that. That was the other Greek mythology game I did. But that was... Oh my god. It was fun, but it was just very difficult. I'm trying to think, though, like, I don't know why I'm having such a brain fart. I'm trying to think what the funnest game... Oh, crap. Really? I'm trying to think what the funnest game I did was. The game I enjoyed Let's Playing the most. Oh! Oh, shit! Well, I was bound to die at one point or another. What was the Let's Play that I enjoyed doing the most? Link to the Past was a lot of fun. Link to the Past, just because of like that extra voice I added in there, made it fun. This is hard. Yeah. Still not my favorite, though. I gotta think about this. Oh, crap! I had it! Oh, shit. What? Come on, I gotta like time this. It's a pain in the ass. Oh, come on! I'm running out of lives. Does anyone know what I get if I actually get to that side? It looks like something of interest, but I have no idea what it is. Finally. Oh, there you go. It it's a secret to everybody. How the hell do I get up there? This better be good. In the village, or out in the field, I have all the deals. You're not gonna believe what I just found in this chest. Wanna see? Yes. Fury Blast. Okay. Hold the up key and press X. Say one that shoots fireballs. Let's try it. Oh, sweet. Does it work over there? No. Of course not. Alright. Now getting back. That's the challenge, right? Will you be doing Let's Plays again, Dario, or is this just a random fun thing? For now, it's just a random fun thing, but I must say I've had a lot of fun with it. We'll see. We'll see what happens. I don't want to make any promises, you know. Like I said, I'm so busy on the weekends, I'm hanging out with my girlfriend, so I'm not ready to say either way. Alright, finally, I made it through. Jeez. Surprising though, I did have a lot of fun streaming. More fun than I thought I would have, so definitely would consider doing this again. I would have to have time, of course. Never have time. Okay, I can go. Oh, I could go that way. Thought I was trapped. It looks like the right way. I don't want to go the right way, I want to go the wrong way. I always do that, I always end up choosing the right way. Or is this the right way? I don't know what the right way is anymore. Okay! Well, that's the challenge, I guess. I don't know where I'm going. I'm glad to hear that the quality of the stream looks good. For YouTube, that's rare. And look, it ended up the same way anyways. Okay. Ooh, that would've been cool. Really? If you do, any idea what game it would be? I have no idea. No clue what game I would stream. Oh, and a couple new viewers. Ooh. Thanks for coming, guys. We're now up to 18 people watching. That's very nice. Appreciate it. Come on, close your mouth. Oh my god, did I miss that jump? This game is, I don't think this game is supposed to be this hard, but I'm struggling. Really? Really, it hit me? Now I'm angry. Alright. I don't think this is supposed to be this hard. What the hell? Okay. What the hell you do? I'm gonna kill him. I'm sorry. Kill him. I was not leaving until he died. Oh, holy crap, I just got a lot of comments on here. I don't know. That's alright, Krill. I'm only gonna be on, honestly, for probably another 10-15 minutes anyway, so... Yeah, NCS versus me in the Super Mario Bros. T-Race. Well, I did the no-death run! Alright, let's continue. One thing I do like about this game so far, even though I'm struggling, is the stages seem pretty long, which is nice. Yeah. NCS would, that would be interesting. I did a Mega Man X race with Jess, Autumn Child. I don't know if you guys have seen that or not. That was a lot of fun. I don't like how the invisible thing, how it turns invisible. That bothers me a little bit. Okay. I don't know what that is, but whatever. Hold on, guys. I'll be right back. Quick break. Alright, sorry about that. Like I said, quick break. Not even a break, I just had to... My phone was bothering me. Alright, let's go this way. Oof. Look, I'm all the way zoomed out now. My chair was all the way pushed back. Get up there. Oh, I see. Okay, easy enough. Oh, great. I made it. I'll probably be streaming for another 10 minutes or so, folks. Again, thank you guys so much for coming and joining me. I've had a lot of fun with this. You know, I'm hoping maybe I can do this again in the future, but for my first stream, I can't say I'm disappointed. I'm very happy in the way it turned out. Much better than the first time. Got a boss has got to be coming up, right? Just want to get to the boss. And then after I beat this level, that'll be it. Oh, here he is. An interloper. I like how they have dialogue for the bosses. That's really neat. Let's see how this goes. Whoa. What the hell? That's not fair. Oh, come on, man. Oh, shit. I'm dead. Wow. Okay. Let's try that again. Really? I just went right into it. Duh. Oh, come on. That's not fair. Ugh. Funny thing is, it's really not that hard. I don't know why I'm having a hard time here. Jesus. Oh, this is not going well. Tell you what, if you told me a week ago that I would be streaming on a Monday, I would have probably laughed. There you go, that's better. Shit. Much better. Oof. Got me that time. Out of magic. Come on, don't let me down now. I got this. There you go. Got it. Got it, folks. Woo! I'm glad I still have some kind of game. Little. Thank you. Is that it? Is that all I get? Saving. Perfect. Whew. Alright. Well, with that, 9:30 on the dot. Close to 9:30. Two levels down. So All right, well, I think that's about it. Quickly, I'll just look at the chat. If anybody has any questions within the next minute or so, I'll be happy to answer them. Otherwise, I'll be ending the stream shortly. Again, I thank you guys so much for coming out and watching the video here. Watching the stream. Again, I had a lot of fun, and maybe I'll be doing this again in the future. Feel free to leave comments down below after the stream is over. Let me know what you'd be interested in watching me stream. Again, I do Game Maker Studio on my spare time. And if you guys would be interested in watching me make a video game from scratch, I'd be happy to do that too. But I gotta say, I'm very happy with how the stream quality came out. And for you guys coming out here and supporting me. And other than that, any questions? Any questions? You got 20 seconds to ask a question. 19. 18. No? Anyone? Bueller? Bueller? Hey, Jess, you came in when the stream is about to end. Oh, man. The stream is over. But there's a nice little shout out to you in the beginning of the stream, so I'm sure you'll appreciate that. Alright, well, sorry. Anyways, thanks again for joining me, guys. I hope you had a good time. We've been streaming for like an hour and a half. So, thanks for coming out, and hopefully I'll do this again soon. And it was just great. So, I'll see you guys later. Enjoy the rest of your evening. Later, all.